Good afternoon. Good afternoon. I am Principal Chad Walker, and I am so excited and honored today to be the first person to say welcome to Jordan Elementary School. I know this is a special day. I know the community has been very excited about this. They've been asking me for months now, when's it going to be ready? You're going to be ready on time. And I'm going to tell you, we are ready. It's going to be a great first day of school on Friday, and we are so looking forward to it. Our schools are the cornerstones of our communities, and Jordan Elementary School will be no different. So we are so excited to be here today. We know this is a special day for you and the community and all the students that Jordan Elementary are going to be serving over the next many, many years. So we are very excited. Before I say a few thank yous, I want to recognize some folks in the room today. We have several members of George Jordan, who our school is named after, several members of his family descendants in the room today, and we'd like for them to stand to be recognized. And I love it. They already have the t-shirts on. That's great. I have a few thank yous, of course, that we need to discuss today. There are so many people that I need to thank. First of all, I have to thank Dr. Looney, Denise Goodwin, and Jason Golden for their confidence in me to lead this school. I'm so excited to be a part of this, so thank you. Thank you all. I also want to thank Kevin Fortney, our Director of Facilities. I've been a part of a few of Kevin's projects, and he is a man who understands what quality is all about. And again, he has helped facilitate another quality building for Williamson County Schools. So thank you, Kevin. And his right hand, Patrick Harrigan, who I've worn out on email probably lately. So thank you, Patrick. And I want to thank our school board and our county commissioners and the city of Brentwood officials for putting public schools, public education first in our communities. When you come over the hill of Split Log Road and you see this building rise up from the hills, you know that Williamson County puts education first. So thank you. And then I have to thank some of my team members. Of course, all my professional staff who have joined the journey of opening the new school. It's a lot of work, but there are a few folks that I have to tease out a little bit. And I want to thank Dr. Gabrina Charles, our assistant principal. Jennifer Markham, our bookkeeper. Karen Mucci, our attendance secretary. Megan Munson, our librarian. Lee Vaughn, our PE teacher. And Judy Rogers, our first grade teacher. She's the first one to join the team. So thank you, Judy. They have been here the entire month of July, working hard every day, receiving packages, setting up, cleaning things, whatever needs to be done to get this school ready. So they are a huge, huge thanks goes to them. I want to thank R.G. Anderson, particularly Jack Milliken. He is a new friend of ours at the school. Thank you, Jack. Jack, having people like Jack around, he still knows what craftsmanship is all about, so we appreciate you. We also want to say thank you to Ralph Lee, Alex Kramer, and Robert Anderson of R.G. Anderson. Thank you, guys. I want to thank Johnson & Bailey Architects. Jim Pettit and I sat in my office on a snow day one day looking at carpet samples and paint swatches and all that fun stuff. So thank you, Jim, for making this building look so beautiful. Great job. And I want to thank our PTO and the executive board for Jordan Elementary School, particularly Julie Hunsinger, our PTO president. As soon as I came on board and it was announced in December that I was going to be principal, they looked at me and said, what do you need? What can we do? And we cannot do school the way we do it in Williamson County without the partnership of our parents, particularly our PTO. So thank you, Julie Hunsinger and the executive board. And finally, I want to thank the students, because I know they are excited, and that's why we are here today. That's why we build these beautiful buildings, to create an environment for you guys to feel safe and successful, and we are looking forward to many, many decades of learning at Jordan Elementary School. So thank you to our students. At this time, I'd like to turn this over to our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Mike Looney.
Good afternoon. It's good to see everybody. I'm going to be brief. You're not here to hear me speak. Boys and girls, this is going to be a wonderful building for you where you get to learn. You get to grow academically, you get to explore the arts, and you get to increase your skills in athletics. And so I'm so excited that you're going to have a great facility to do that here in, and that you've got great teachers and administrators to support you. Parents, thank you so much for what you've done and for what you're about to do. While the hard part of constructing this building is over with, the real work begins next Friday, and we need your partnership to do that work. I want to ask the mayor of Brentwood to please stand, and along with her colleagues. Thank you so much for being here, Mayor. There's a couple more. Thank you all so much for being here. Thank you. With that being said, this is a crazy puzzle that we work with here in Williamson County Schools. We have so many different entities and agencies that have to do their part for all this stuff to fall in place. And thank goodness we have committed professionals and elected officials to do just that, to put all the puzzle pieces in place to make sure that we have a good environment for boys and girls. So with that being said, I'd like to turn it over to my supervisor, and that's Mr. Gary Anderson, the chairman of the school board. Mr. Anderson.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to this beautiful, gorgeous new school. We're so glad that you're here. I wanted to introduce to you the school board members that are here. We're very fortunate to have such a supportive school board. So I'd like to, when I call your name, if you'd please stand up. Sheila Cleveland is here. Casey Haw. Dan Cash. Eric Welch, Rick Wimberly, and Nancy Garrett. Thank you all for being here. I also want to thank the County Commission for continuing to fund Williamson County Schools. For those of you who aren't aware, we are the premier pre-K through 12th district in the state of Tennessee, and we're very proud of that. And because so many people want to come to Williamson County, I just kind of did a little head count. Since 1990, when I started on the school board, we have built 37 new schools. 37 schools. That shows you how important public education is in Williamson County. And in that time, when I started, we had less than 10,000 students, and now we have over 40,000 students attending our schools. It's because of great schools, great community, great support, great administration, great teachers, and obviously wonderful, awesome students that are here that gives us the chance to be the premier district. So I'd like to thank you again for being here, and we'll get ready to cut this ribbon. But one gentleman who's been around the system and the county longer than I, who I'm very proud to call my friend, is the County Mayor Rogers Anderson.
Thank you. It is a pleasure to be here this afternoon. I couldn't help but think when Gary was talking how many schools we built about 3 or 4 years ago, the school board and Dr. Looney presented a plan to the county commissioners for a building program over the next 10 years and how much that was going to cost. That price tag was somewhere in the neighborhood of $500 million over the next 10 to 12 years, new schools, add-ons. But one of the city partners stepped up and stepped up in a big way so that we could help to hold those taxes down. And although they have already stood, I would like to personally acknowledge what Brentwood did a couple of years ago to make this a very palatable situation for a lot of us. Thank you very, very much. So I'm like Dr. Looney. I'm not going to go on with a long speech, but I'd like to say thank you to our county commissioners for being creative in the things that we're trying to do. For you as parents, hang in there with us. Tell us what you like. Tell us what you don't like. We'll try to figure it out. Tommy Little is our chairman of our commissioners, and he would like to say a few words. Thank you very much.
I am thrilled to be here in this crowd in this great facility. It's just a pleasure to see here and to see all the smiling faces sitting up front. I'd like to recognize that the county commission that represent this area, Beth Lothers, myself, Paul Webb, Jeff Ford, and newly elected Aaron Nations. I know why Paul can't be here, because he and I chair one of the departments at the county fair, which is going on right now, so we couldn't both leave at the same time. So he's manning the fair while I'm out here. But we are just thrilled to be able to have our partnership with the school board to be able to come up with the innovative ideas that we have to fund these facilities. But again, I know you're not here to hear me speak, but I've had four children that have graduated from Williams County Schools, and so I want to part with you a challenge, and I've done this at the last two schools that we've been at. We have great students, there are great teachers, we have great central office staff and support staff, but what makes our schools are the parents, and it's your support is what makes these schools what they are. And so I challenge you to be involved and to be involved all the way through with your students, and thank you for being here.
Well, I think it's time to make it official. It's time to cut this ribbon. What do y'all think? All right, so I have a few invited guests that I'd like to join up, come up here and join me. First of all, I have some students on the front row. If you all will make your way to the stage. Next, I would like to have our PTO president, Julie Hunsinger. Dr. Charles and my invited guests, my teachers, to come up. Brentwood City officials, county commissioners, and the Williamson County School Board to join us. Ms. Goodwin, Mr. Golden, and Kevin Fortney. Representatives of R.G. Anderson and Johnson & Bailey Architects. All right, we're going to do this on the count of three. Are we ready? One, two, three. Thank you all for coming today. We so appreciate you. Just by your attendance, this shows how much you support our schools, and we appreciate it so much.